I don't think that's a huge problem for him. I think more of a problem is that he's having sexual withdrawal.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what we need to go after.
Sherry needs to operate on Gorilla now. That's not something she's allowed to do at a human hospital. Tomorrow, the baby Gorilla will have to wait. In the forest sanctuary, the hope is that one day many of the rescued primate orphans will be released back into the wild. But there are no safe areas protected from hunters and kangaroos yet. So home for these apes is in one of eight large forest enclosures. To keep them safe, they're kept inside by a 9-volt electrified fence. But during a storm, disaster strikes. A tree has fallen onto the fence around the largest chimpanzee. 19 chimpanzees have